Alright guys, we are the plague on the blood launch. I haven't pulled her out in a bit, so we shall see how good I do. That's not our thing, I don't think. Nope. Oh, hello, I found someone already. Hello. Hey! Where'd you go, bro? Hi. Hi, Claudie. Claudie, hello. Come back, Claudie! Claudie, where'd you go? I just want to be friends. She blinded me, so I didn't know where she went exactly. Hello, is someone messing up over there? Oh, they're by my ruin too. Uh oh, we gotta go get them. Go. Where'd you run off to, huh? I think I just checked that closet, but we'll check again. Hello, I see you. You're obvious. You're a big red obvious thing. Yeah, I see you. Hey, where you at? Where you at? I know you're still here. Not many people leave the scene of the crime. Once I walk away. Oh, I saw you. Can't touch it. How dare ya? Oh, you didn't want touch it? Come on. They're gonna go for the rescue. That's what they're gonna do. Yes, he did. Oh, you're hurt, bro. Oh, you're hurt. My affection. Oh, where did you go? No, bud. There you are. Hi. Hi, you don't like that affection, do ya? That's too bad, isn't it? Picked kind of sucky generators. There's one over there. Nope, they did pretty good. Cloudy. I know you're playing hide and go seek. buddy! Hi! Yeah, I got the one that hurts you. You better freaking run for your life. Oh, they got away. They barely got away. Alright, that round wasn't bad. We got one kill at least. So I'm happy with that. So I'm getting better with her, which is good. That's kind of what I wanted, because she's definitely a favorite killer of mine. I like her. So hopefully I can get better. Honestly, she just needs better perks, really, but... yeah. Oh, that Adam was new, too. Oh, you got so lucky. Oh, that Claudette, though. The only one that died. It's a shame for her. But, good game, guys. Good game. Guys, we are Adam on the resting place. At the wrecker's yard. Hell yeah. Alright. So, you all gave me a good review of my Freddy gameplay, which I'm so happy of. Thank you for that. I appreciate it. I'll be more than happy to pull him out for you guys later. Again, sometime. He is getting a rework, however. So we shall see if I still play him after that, but... friend is over there screaming, which means it's the doctor, which is totally not our favorite. I haven't seen his new skin, though. It's kind of cool if he has the new skin, but... don't mind me, just fixing the generator. Uh oh, our friend is down. Oh no, friend, no. Oh, hello friend helping me. Appreciate it. What are you doing? Stop potatoing. Bad. Don't do that. One of our friends is going for it. Okay, we're gonna go for it too. Try to at least. Ooh. You camping though? He might be camping. He picked a bad side of the map to be on. Don't come at me! Don't come here! I'm getting him! Okay, there you go. Alright, we got our one perk down. We got it activated, so... you know what? We're gonna be mean to this kid. You're a camper, that's what you are. Okay, we're gonna work on the scanning thing for friend got rescued. Uh-oh. Yeah, they're definitely a camper, that's for sure. Attack like a man. people. Oh, you gonna go camp them again? Oh no, you're coming this way. Come on, bud. Come on, bud. Come on. Ah! They got hit of me, but I still won. Alright, we're good. I think we're good. Whew. We do have adrenaline, so if we need... We also have resilience on us, so we'll be good if we need to use that. A med kit would be nice or fun though. Don't mind that sound, guys. It's because he played with his bag. Alright, you know what? There she is, puppy. The resilience is at work, just because we're injured. So give us a little boost. Don't be surprised if our friends are wondering why we're running around hurt still. Because we can. And our perk needs it, so, you know, it's fine with me. Okay, we gotta go rescue them, possibly. Starting to seem to me, though, he's not giving a damn at all. Thank you. Don't come rescue me! Don't come rescue me! Oh my gosh. You're gonna die. What are you doing? Gosh, you didn't save me. God damn it. Why do my teammates have to be so good? Killer's laggy too! I love it! I love when the killers are just freaking awesome. Laggy. I honestly don't want to save you just because I know he's over there hovering. Killed themselves anyways. Hatch! 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 Please be here. You gotta stop for a minute. He's nearby. You can tell by the bottom of the static back there. If you see the effects on where you're standing. He probably knows where it is. He probably knows where the hell it is. I have a feeling he does. Either I'm gonna find it or he's gonna find it. It's one or the other. If he finds it, he can shut it now. It's part of the endgame update. That will force me to use the gates. Come on. Come on, Hatch. Talk to me. Talk to me. Talk to me, buddy. Talk to me. It's done. Oh, you gave me my adrenaline. Thank you. Appreciate it. I don't think he was expecting that. So we need to go use a gate now. Gotta hurry though. Which gate you at, buddy? Buddy old pal? All the way over here, I think. Yeah, there he is. Okay, come on, gate. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Our premonition went off, so he's come back. He's come back, he's come back, he's come back. Oh! Hell no. Give up just because I know I'm not gonna win, so. Aw, that's too bad. You guys can't get to see me die in an epic way. It's fine. So we almost survived, guys, very closely. Bummer. Really? Oh, he was a new doctor too. Wow. Did pretty decent considering. Good job, dude. Good job.